For the kingdom of the Lord is yours, now and forever.
Well, I'm not sure.